one, Jill, thanks.
Alyssa, can I get my tits out now?
No, Jill!
But why? That's how I can get me awards. What are you on about? Bloody God, woman!
Hello, I'm Richard Wright, and welcome to Richard Wright Presents Fun at the G Casino. And to help me present Fun at the G Casino for the very first time, it's Fun Virgin, Miss Alicia Thompson.
Hi, Richard.
Hi, Alicia. What great things do you have in store for us today?
I have some amazing and amusing clips from all the people at G Casino.
Well, I have my brand new socks on. Knock them off.
Okay, here are some fun clips to knock off your socks. Roll, BT.
At the G Casino, we pride ourselves in developing individuals. Such an individual is Shakira Divers, who has many great assets. Here, let's listen to Shakira Divers' funny voice.
I'm dribbling. Oh my God, I dribbled in that balloon. I'm sure it's wet.
The chefs serve up fantastic food. Here we see an example of Abel and Nuno congratulating the chef Thomas Serra. Our sales team are very hard working bushy people, led by the ever professional, ever beautiful Jenny Barker.
Right, Lawrence, we're a little bit behind, and it's not good enough to be quite honest with you. We've got plenty going on, and I need you to sell it. Do you not understand? This is a sales environment. You've got to be on the ball. We've got the vocal coming up. Have you got any contestants for that? Are you even listening to me? Lawrence? Does anyone know where Lawrence has gone, maybe? So that's the kind of attitude. Might as well go for a fag then, haven't I?
So, as you can see, times for sales are tough. They are working very hard, 24 hours a day. They are coming under a lot of stress. But what can they relieve that stress? <laughs> 2014 is Olympic year. And to celebrate, some of our team members held their very own Finger Olympics. Take it away, boys.
Finger Olympics. See that? Stefan's just had his tip flipped well hard.
Well hard.
I must have got about 40 videos of David getting picked on.
Something going on, Dave's there.
Leoma!
Aya!
Here at the G Casino, we are an equal opportunities employer. We do not discriminate on race, religion, or sexual orientation. Heaven forfend, we even employ Welsh people.
That's amazing. You're so Welsh right now. I'll get the balloons in ready. No, that's good. That's beautiful. Do you feel Welsh now?
I feel cold. Our general manager, Mr. Ian Turner, is a very serious individual. He loves to hold meetings. Here we witness him holding a very high-level, high-powered meeting in which he cannot be interrupted.
We're really busy. So, I want you to let everybody know I must not be disturbed for the next 2 hours. No matter what, let reception know, no phone calls, tell the managers for me. If the place is on fire, just make sure the fire doesn't spread to here.
Okay.
So no disturbance for 2 hours.
No disturbances.
Thank you very
okay,
much.
Okay, no worries.
My apologies, team. If we're just, everybody ready, Teddy, go. We'll just get back to what we're doing. The core of which was guiding values. We must be professional at all times.
Here at the G Casino, we pride ourselves on wearing the very best uniforms. Here we see a member of staff being spoken to by your very own Chris Dickinson.
James, I'm sick. I've got you in here again. Have you had a shave today?
No.
How many times have I heard you in this office telling you about shaving? How important it is to look professional at work. What have you got to say for yourself?
I'll do it tomorrow.
Do it, yeah, but it's always tomorrow, James. I've got a file 2 inches thick. Even your name badge isn't on straight. You know how I like things straight.
I'll just straighten up that for you. It's alright.
It's not good enough, James. I'm sick of it. This is a business. We're supposed to portray ourselves in a certain way. How do you think staff are going to dress right if you're not dressed right?
I'm sorry. I'll pay more attention in future and I'll get up a bit earlier and I'll sort out having a shave and I'll make sure my name badge is straight from now on.
Right, well, I hope I can believe you, James. Right, that's everything. Now, okay. If you'll excuse me.
Okay.
There's nothing in this world.
Hello, and welcome to Richard Wright's Fun at the G Casino.
Richard, you're asking where? Okay, Richard Wright, take two.
Hello, and welcome to Richard Wright's Fun at the G Casino.
Richard Wright, take three.
Hello, and welcome to Richard Wright's Fun at the G Casino.
Kim! Okay, don't screw it up this time, Richard. Okay. Richard Wright, take four, go.
Hello, and welcome to Richard Wright's Fun at the G Casino.
Yeah, that's good. Oh, I have a problem.
Oh, do you know what? Spielberg's got that one, doesn't he?
I bet he's shit in his pants.
He is. I think he is, to be honest, yeah. Right, take 54. Right, 3, 2, 1. Hello, I'm Richard Wright, and welcome to Richard Wright Presents Fun of the G Casino. And tell me to present Fun of the G Casino for the very first time is Fun Virgin, your good friend and mine. No, we're not doing it all. Right, Fun Virgin, card, your good friend and mine.
I'll get the card.
Yeah, well, I was thinking myself. So the Q is Virgin. Not first time I've heard that tonight. Barbara Streisand never had this. Hello. Yeah, we'll do. Tomorrow. 3, 2, 1. Hello, I'm Richard Wright, and welcome to Richard Wright Presents Fun of the G Casino. And tell me to present Fun of the G Casino for the very first time is Fun Virgin, your good friend and mine, Mr. Lissia Dawson.
Giggle! You giggle!
Oh, that was Oscar winning performance.
It was
God, you're so unprofessional. 3, 2, 1. So, 3, 2, 1. Ready? Hello, I'm Richard Wright. No, fuck it. Right, you're Roll BT. You're the Roll
I'm
BT.
I'm the Roll leader. BT leader, yeah.
Right.